So we didn't find any seals, but we did find just this post-apocalyptic torture machinery Mad Max graveyard slash body shop. I don't even know, is that really for farming? Why do they have to have so many spikes on the back? What's going on?
I think you're showing your city.
Well, I am a city background, but yeah, we never needed that in Streatham. Well, before we did need that in Streatham. You can never have enough city on board. Yeah. Well, can we get this in the back?